You ever sit there and struggle with disconnecting this right here? Sometimes I spend a lot of time with pry bars trying to get it off. I hemmed and hawed about this tool for a very long time, the Lisle tool. All you do is you set it up here like this. It's simple as this. All you do is put it up here like this and it's out. One tip is put a little bit of lube right here on this part so it comes out of the exhaust hanger.